Norman Paul Kenworthy Jr., February 14, 1925 to October 15, 2010, was an American film director and cinematographer, mostly for Disney Studio films. As co-inventor of the Snorkel Camera System, a remote-controlled periscope camera, he shared a 1978 non-competitive Academy Award for Technical Achievement with engineer William Latady.